Mangere Town Centre at 12 o'clock, you'll notice that everything in the shopping centre stops as soon as the DJ drops a track. It's the town's open Zumba class where around 100 people have been joining in every day for the last 5 years. When Isitolo Lemoy first showed up to this class 3 years ago, he was wheelchair bound.
At that time, I have no hope to walk a cane. I came here and exercise. That time, if I lift up my hand, I can not straight like this. Down like this. And I think this the Zumba is good for me.
After multiple knee operations, doctors told him he'd still have trouble walking without regular exercise. He says the Zumba class has turned his life around.
They really helped for me to walk again. So that's why I love this this group. I got this group with my family.
While many locals are hoping to get fit and lose weight, in this town it's a battle against the odds. Right next door is a fast food takeaway shop, a bakery and a couple of liquor stores. Outside the town centre you'll see a McDonald's, a KFC and a Carl's Jr. just across the road. Zumba participant Pepe Tufungapati says eating healthily here is a challenge for many.
I always go and cheer them up. Pass the message to them. Come and do something for yourself. Not just only come and stand in front of all those shops, eat chicken and chips. Stop eating takeaway. I'm honest. Like the one next to me, she's diabetic, but she likes eating takeaway.